reason why I'm here at the press club, and you know, it's only been a month since it was announced on Twitter, and I didn't know that I was elected to the board of directors, and I was so surprised and so excited about it, because as a journalist, it's something that you want to be part of, and where you can do something like this as my first project is really an honor. To see so many of the chambers here, thank you so much. Some of you have come from San Diego, some from Hancock Park. I know, it's difficult. But thank you so much, and for all of his friends and colleagues. This is really special because we all love Stan, and I've now worked at KTLA for 10 years, and I've had the pleasure of working with both Stan and Jamie Chambers, and so I feel like a part of your family, because something that I told Jamie and some of your family members as well is that when I first walked into KTLA, Stan said something to me that was very sweet, and he said, "Welcome to the family, to the KTLA family." And that struck me, because it's not something you would expect to hear when you're walking into a station, especially after the station I was just at. So I was like, oh, okay. And a couple of days after his funeral, I was home and I was looking for something, and I came across News at 10, the book that your father wrote, that your grandfather wrote. And I know that when he gave it to me, when someone gives me a book that they write, I ask them to sign it. And when I was looking for something, I said, oh my gosh, look at this. And I said, I wonder if he signed it. And when I opened it up, it said, "Cher, we're very fortunate to have you. You're going to love it here." And he's right. But I feel very fortunate, because now I've met all of you. And I feel like I've been taught something that is deeper than what it is just walking into work, you know. It's a sense of family, and that sense of family really came from Stan. It's something that he brought into the workplace, that he brought from your family to our family at KTLA and to all of Los Angeles. And a lot of the reason why we are here today is because that legacy has continued from news director to news